What happened?
There's too many people, too many things, too much to...
What do you mean?
Okay, so where do I start? So, you know, Taylor is my best friend since forever. Mm-hmm. You know, she's loud and ghetto and too much sometimes. But she's very cool. She's the best for me. And then we got... That's Chris's sister, I guess. I just found out. Definitely crazy. But she's very overprotective of Chris, make sure he's okay. And mom's not to be like his dad, but you know, like I said, that family is crazy. Mm-hmm. And then we got Peyton. And with Peyton, that's my best friend's girlfriend. She bougie. My best friend says she's the cutest thing ever, but I just feel as though she's not. And then Mercedes. Who would name their child Mercedes? That's a bull. Yikes. Anywho, I mean, she's very smart. She's cute. She's all that. But she be in Chris' face. And that's too much. Not feeling her. But she always thinks she's cute. But she, you know, I mean, sometimes. But then we get to mom. And that's my best friend. He tries to do his best for me, give me a boy perspective. He always tells me that Chris doesn't have my best interest at heart. But I don't believe him. And then Chris, you know. That's my boo, of course. And we've been together for I don't know how long. But it's just, I don't know, it's not about it. It's just a little off. And then, Reese. Oh my gosh, he is so dreamy and he just talks to me and just makes me smile and just everything is just great about him. Yes, but there's a catch. He is gonna get me in trouble. And then his best friend, H. Frank. Could I get that from? He ain't even that small. They just talk and talk and talk and talk about him. But I just don't know what to do right now. It's just too many options, too many things.
Today I'm your substitute teacher. So today your teacher gave me two balls. He said, "You got, hey, be quiet. I don't want to have to write you up. So hey, be quiet.
Yo.
So I got the basketball. Hey, put your phone away. I'm talking. Thank you very much. So today we're gonna play a little basketball. You don't have to if you don't want to. So I'm just gonna take this role, please. If I mess up your name, you know." Don't try to attack me, okay? Thank you very much. So, we got Taylor, okay? Trayshun Bailey. Huh? Baby Trey, okay? Kimber. Okay. Aaron. Aaron, is he here? Okay. Mercedes. Okay, Reese's. Okay, that's you? Okay. Christopher.
Who?
Christopher?
Who?
Crit. Okay. Peyton. Peyton. Okay. Ron. Okay. Jamil. Jamil. Okay. Name spell funny. Tioni. Hey, be quiet. Hey, I told you be quiet. I don't want to have to say it again. Tioni. T Tioni Tiller.
But Tioni.
Okay. Hey, don't raise your hand. Be quiet. Be quiet. Thank you. Okay. Be quiet. I'm not saying it again. So we're going to play a little basketball. You don't have to if you don't want. I'm not repeating this again. If you don't have to, if you don't have to, if you don't want to. But the balls are right there. I know you want to get a little practice in. I know you. I saw you in the game. Yeah. So grab a ball and I'm out. If you need me for anything, I'm over here grading a couple papers and have a good day.
here
for you. Yes, sir.
Look.
ogre. Whoa, you getting fat.
Well, hot Cheeto.
Hot Cheeto, you dirty.
Yeah, you dirty too, with your boyfriend.
First of all, what you mean, my boyfriend?
I ain't talking about that.
Talking to me about what you showing off.
Showing off what you do, bro. She doesn't have fun.
But she does much.
You need a best friend, though.
Talking to me about what?
That you need a best friend. This is the guy that you have. That's not right for you.
What you mean he's not right for me?
He's just not right.
So who you want me to get?
I'm just telling you because I love you as a best friend. I'm just telling you.
Do you really love me?
I really do. Because you walk around in school with a black guy? Yeah.
Okay, but you got people laughing at you about it.
Actually, don't worry about that because I got that. Anyway, but you, why is he like putting his hand on you?
Because he loves me.
That's not showing love. He's putting his hand on you.
Yes, because he loves me. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, what you want to do about it? Like,
you need to find a girl.
That's not funny.
I'm telling you, you can take a cup.
Check the price.
Oh, girl, look.
Your best person.
How you doing?
What do you have?
I just show out every day.
Anybody doing nothing to girl. It is.
Anyway, just pay.
So, how's your day?
It was okay.
It was okay. That's good. What you do today?
I went to the mall.
Uh-huh.
And that's it. And then I came here.
You came here? Sorry.
Why you eat your fries like that?
Because
what?
What was that? The other way to eat fries?
I mean, you just tried to be like dangerous.
I tried to be friends with my friend. Yes. I'm just curious.
Yes.
That don't even make no sense.
What like, you mean it don't make sense?
It look good, don't it? It's good, isn't it?
It's amazing. Swatting. Not too much.
Too much. What? Not enough.
Not enough.
Not enough.
What's not enough?
Everything not enough.
Oh my goodness. Did you say so?
What you mean?
You want me to hold your hand too?
But I don't know. Why your hands so cold?
What's up? Can I meet you up there?
Now, where?
Yeah, I'm coming to Five Guys.
Why you meeting at Five Guys?
Can't come to Five Guys? I'm at Five Guys.
I'll meet you at the park.
I don't think she's coming.
Where is she?
She said she's at Five Guys.
I thought you changed.
It's just an alert.
Only alert. That's me.
you doing? I need to talk to you. It's very, very urgent. I just need to see you. I need to talk to you in person.
You need to see me in person?
Yeah.
At what time?
Like soon. Meet me at the hotel.
Okay.
Alright, go.
Taylor need me. Yes, like her and her boyfriend broke up and he cheating and doing all the same stuff that you did.
So
I gotta go. I'll be back. Can we put the conversation on pause? No, you leave and I'm calling you.
Couldn't agree with you more, bro.
Wait, hold on. What are you doing?
I told you it was hot, girl.
I feel uncomfortable.
You do? Well, I'm sorry.
Like, what? Wait.
It's hot, bro.
I'll be back. I gotta use the bathroom. I'm not feeling this.
I'm down. Take a look around. What's going down? However, do you want me?
They gonna know when you standing in front of that stage and flexing on all the people who laughed at you. So, what's the issue? You a smart girl or you my girl?
Hey, I see you, sis. Why, girl, you're reading books like this? Girl, you're smart. So why are you acting like you ghetto?
I don't know, that's why I'm trying to tell
you. Who said you?
You put me in a weird spot here. I'm gonna just
why are
chill.
Why you acting so, what, ghetto, ratchet, stupid? Okay, stupid. Girl, look,
you see what you're reading up. Yes. You see what my baby reading up.
What's like your GPA?
You can't even
What's
fathom it.
What's taking you so long to get a
book? Yeah.
So if it happened again and you react, would you get in trouble?
Yeah.
Hey bro, I need a piece of paper.
For what? That's a lot of piece of paper, bro.
Pass it down. Spread it out.
Bro, you doing too much. Hold on.
Hey.
Hey, you got a phone. What?
Baby.
Feeling
and carrying
you. Bro, your pencil ain't got no lid.
a loose blow up, dog.
I'm finna get into them.
What's up?
You know, man.
Oh, yeah,
look at. Oh, bro, look what baby Trey just sent me, bro. Oh my God, bro. Look at the tank. Look at the tank. Oh my God. Tighten up. Oh!
Let me see. Let me see.
Let me see.
No, you don't matter.
Nope.
Bessie, I want to see it.
Oh my God. Oh
my God,
wow. Next! Don't be wrong. Why would you talk to me at the basketball game? Why? You had to do it. Didn't want to count it to you. You had to call him. You had to give me some nice guy. That's how all everything started. Everything. You had the audacity to take her out. What is wrong with you? It's not your girlfriend. What is wrong with you? Then you had to do the unthinkable. You had to have sex with her.
Huh?
Huh? You had to. You had to. Is that worth it? Was it worth it, Reese? Tell me, Reese. Was it?
But I have a secret that nobody knows about. So why are you telling me? It's a secret I have kept from everyone since freshman year. And I trust you enough to tell you. I hope it will not be too late when I'm reading this. I am tired of covering this up and acting as if everything in my life is okay. It's hell not okay. I needed a friend, someone to talk to, someone to trust, one to believe in me, someone I could be vulnerable with. Yes, you may see me all confident, tough, and sweet talker. The truth is, I was putting on a show, and now the curtains are coming down on me. I am a fake, I am abusive, and I am suicidal. I've been clinically diagnosed with a depression, an extreme case. Kimber, I love you, and I hate to dump all of this on you, knowing what you are going through in your relationship with Chris. I've envied your life because you're always happy, and that's why I approached you and wanted to make you happy. If you are reading this letter, it means one thing. I've killed myself. Oh, you left Chris. Yeah, sure. And we have run off to Miami, Florida to raise our kids because I wanted to get you pregnant. I know there were so many people in my life that were ready to help me. Mr. Dupree, Ms. Johnson, Mr. Thomas, Ms. Mines, Ms. O, Mr. Lilly, my pastor, my coach, my mentor, but because of my pride and people finding out how messed up I was, I decided to kill myself. I don't know where my soul will go, but tell my friends, Baby Trey, Mercedes, and the Endgame crew, I am so sorry. I remember the good times and that life became too much for me. This life will become too much of a burden. This life will become, my life has not been a crystal staircase, like Langston Hughes said. Shakespeare said best also, said in life we come on a stage and we exit off stage. Kimber, learn from my mistakes, and please don't let my death be in vain. Look for those students that may be depressed. Encourage teachers and students to be kind to each other. Simply, hi, hello, I love you, are you okay? Simple words will go a long way. Kimber, I will always love you. You're my rock, you're my angel. And I know one day I will see you in heaven. I am going ahead to save you a seat. Till we meet again, love and be loved.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up. Look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way, from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong. And what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond. And that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn. And that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone. Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way, yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take will always lead you. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
You're not alone.
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 You are not alone.
You're not alone.
Not alone.
You are not alone.
You're not alone.
You're not alone.
You are not alone.
They can't be, I can't be lonely.
seismic.
I can't be lonely, these hoes don't know me, I'm what they can't be, I'm like a trophy. Propane this OG, one lane I'm high speed. She thinks she know me, I sip expose me. No sleep, no zannies, I'm up, no landing. I can't be lonely, these hoes don't know me. I can't be lonely, these drugs don't know me. I can't be lonely, these hoes don't know me. I can't be lonely, these drugs don't know me. I've been drinking just because I've been getting high in the dub. I've been getting fly just because I don't even be in the clubs. Never give a fuck cause I'm up. Out of space, cold harder, what's love? I know when she gon' call when it's done. Send a text, working hard cause I'm done. She think I'm petty, I know I can't be. I can't be worried, these words can't hurt me. Pull up, come show me, my love it run deep. These hoes can't know me, that's why I'm lonely, yeah. That's why I'm lonely. Got a couple shorties trying to heal me. Now I'm cold hearted and it kills me. Smoking back to back till it thrills me. Drinking Henny straight till it's empty. She gon' love me even if I'm pending. She gon' hate me if I go missing. I'm what they can't be. I'm like a trophy. Propane this OG. One lane, I'm high speed. She thinks she know me. I sip, expose me. No sleep, no Xandies. I'm up, no landing. I can't be lonely. These hoes don't know me. I can't be lonely. These drugs don't know me, I can't be lonely. These hoes don't know me, I can't be lonely. These drugs don't know me, yeah. I can't be lonely, I can't be lonely, yeah. I can't be lonely, I can't be lonely,
quiet. Chloe, go on.
Chloe?
Count 3 seconds and start, please. Count 3 seconds and start. Literally, count 3 seconds. Okay.
Don't worry, I'm good.
I'm coming to school. He was like this.
With the helmet. Don't forget the helmet.
Y'all in character or y'all like?
We are actually in character.
Alright, cool. Alright, go ahead.
Yeah, my stomach
hurts. Well, I told him how to eat that donut. You want to be fat and donut. Greedy.
Can you put your hand down?
Pick your head up.
Yeah, I know the head.
Can y'all shut the hell up?
I know the head has
to be. I'm quiet.
Go ahead.
Wait, like, how much is it?
No, you good. I said louder.
You're not alone.
Louder.
You're not alone.
Louder.
You're not alone.
There we go. All right. Just like that. Hold on, everybody.
That's my guy.
It's recording, so whenever you ready.
Y'all staring at my face.
Okay, everybody turn around.
This is cool. All right.
Oh.